Okay, this is Chen Pen Ling Xingyi. There's 12 animals I'm doing, and I just linked them together so that you can like condense your practice, so you can still practice them every day without spending more time, you know, but still have the essence of the practice. First one's dragon. Again, some of the longer ones I left pretty much intact. And then the shorter ones, I just do three. It's tighter. Then you just turn. And then you can go right into monkey. And that leads you into horse. That'll lead you into, I call it cobra, but water striders in the way. Turn for it, then you go right into chicken. And that leads you right into hawk. That into swallow. That into snake. Leads into eagle bear. Eagle bear's transition to the circle, so you can start your circle practice from there.